Today's world is all about simplification and decluttering. In fact, there is a movement happening in most homes around the world where people are purging items that do not bring them joy. However, that is not the same philosophy adopted by most organizations. Today, organizations have massive amounts of data that they need to hold on to for extended periods of time for various reasons. Employees today have more tools at their disposal than ever before. And more tools means more opportunities to create and share information. Why is there more data today? Well, there are many reasons for this. Among the top reasons are more rich media solutions which have become integrated into business processes. Just think, for example, how the camera on a smartphone has been incorporated into business processes. How much easier it is to send a picture rather than describing something with many words. We've all seen this with email attachments getting bigger, presentations getting bigger, and other situations. This data needs to go somewhere and must be protected. When something does go wrong, organizations need to know that all of their valuable data has been backed up and can quickly and easily be recovered. There are many risks when downtime and data loss can happen when backup products do not fit the bill. This includes a lack of customer confidence, damage to the brand, a loss of employee confidence, and more. That's where Veeam comes in. Sometimes organizations need help ensuring that all of their data and critical applications have the level of recoverability that they need. If something does go wrong, there can be an unfortunate discovery, something we call the availability gap. This is a difference between the expectations of the business and the actual capabilities that are delivered by backup products. The reality is that organizations expect that all applications and all services are going to have the highest level of availability. Think about how this comes about. If organizations want to deploy a new service, it's actually very easy to do nowadays. People can simply deploy new services, install apps on their devices, or even purchase services online with more convenience than ever. This becomes an issue when we think about how organizations can deploy services so quickly, but they really can't ensure the recoverability in the same manner. There was a time that we would have to wait hours to recover data or systems. This was usually due to waiting for parts or slow recovery processes. Today, we can't think about it that way. We simply can recover data just as fast as it is accessed. This becomes incredibly important when there are more and more systems in place and larger and growing amounts of data. Through the Veeam Cloud tier, organizations have an unlimited capacity for long-term data retention by using native, cost-effective object storage integrations. The Veeam Cloud tier provides effectively unlimited storage to deliver real business benefits. By not being bound by fixed disk limitations that we are used to on premises, organizations can scale to the cloud to meet their business needs. This is critically important with the exponential amount of data that in many cases has an unclear set of needs for retention. Sometimes on premises, retaining data longer is not an option due to a lack of resources. This is simply not an issue in the cloud. Cloud mobility means easy migration and recovery to AWS, Azure, and Azure Stack. Additionally, Veeam's new data governance capabilities means increased security and compliance, including GDPR and malware prevention. These are fitting technologies for today. Organizations are reevaluating more than ever what is the right platform for workloads, and there is a need to move workloads to the right platform. Sometimes that is to the cloud. Sometimes that is back on premises. Sometimes it involves both the cloud and on-premises resources. To learn more about Veeam and our available solutions, contact us today.